are going to review new release liquid blush on. Liquid blush on ng Sunny Space. So, review and swatches tayo with this one. So, guys, ito yung swatches. Lady, Papaya, Ian, Trans, Bebe, Super Pink, and Cherub. So, ito yung blended. Ayan o, medyo dissipation yung kamay ko. Tapos, ito yung hindi blended, as you can see. So, ito lahat ng swatches ng Sunny Space Blush. So, ito yung other shade. So, let's blend it out.
Friend, okay.
So, very... Ay, pag sumobra. Grabe pag sumobra. Pag konti lang yung pagkalagay ko. Ganito yung kalabasan niya. So, let's spread it out here. Okay. You need to be careful with this blush kasi sobrang pigmented niya. Tama, sobrang pigmented niya. Ayusin ko tong blush ko off-cam. Then, let's see kung anong kalabasan while blended up. Guys, sa blush na ito, you need to be... Kailangan konti lang. But the formula of it, this, I love it. It's super blendable, as you can see. Pero, huwag masyadong marami kasi magmumukha kang maraming dinagay blush. Dapat konti lang para maging natural yung looking niya. Konti lang para maging natural looking yung blush niya. I super duper love the product. And, it's one of the best products of Sunny's that they ever formulated with this liquid blush. And, thumbs up ako dito.